Hello, my name is Natalie, and I'm convinced that communication is key. Of course, I'm a little biased because I've been working all my life, my professional life, in communication. First as a journalist, then advising companies on how to communicate, and now as head of communication of the group Solvay. Communication is present in our daily lives. Just think when you do a presentation to your classmates or now, you know, by Zoom now, the way you talk about your subject, the way you present can be very fun for your classmates to listen to or, you know, be boring. It's the same for your teacher. When he or she shares their passion for, you know, science, mathematics, French can be really fun, and it can be sometimes a bit boring. I would like to share with you three advice that might help you to make your communication more impactful. The first one is know who you're talking to. If you're talking to a friend, your brother or your sister, and you want to convince them that you can borrow their sweaters, or to your parents and you want to convince them, you know, to go out with a friend, the elements that you're going to use in your communication are going to be different. So it's important to know what's important for them. How do they feel about it? And so you can choose the right arguments that will convince them and say yes, of course. My second piece of advice is coming from Aristotle, somebody who lived 2000 years ago. But his advice is still very true. He says, don't only speak to the mind of your audience, of the people you're talking to, but also to the heart. Use emotions, maybe humor, to convince them. The third one is, I would advise you to prepare a little bit what you're going to say. Think in advance about the arguments you're going to use, and also when you're going to use them. You know, maybe after a hard day or difficult day at work, might not be the best time to ask your parents a favor. So enjoy and good luck for your communication.